of sunshine, Tammy.
Okay, you timed this well. We were just talking about a little waste disposal problem we're up against.
We were.
See, we do a lot of trapping.
Yes.
And try to use as much as we can, of course.
Well, just look at my belly.
But the trimmings still pile up. We've tried burning them out back, but they just don't catch that well.
Oh, and the smell? Ooh-wee. Strips of hair clean out of your nose, it does.
So, if you could source us some oil, a whole lot of oil, we reckon that might help things along. There's wagon loads of the stuff at Cornwall Kerosene and Tar. And I'm sure a rich feller like Mr. Cornwall won't miss one or two. We'll pay you for it, of course.
What are you doing?
We'll be right back.
for that work, have I?
Thing is, our wagon's been taken. I needed to get the fishing to the market. Don't get me wrong, these fellas ain't bad. Well, they ain't all bad. But the wagon is mine, and I'm in need of it.
They're up at Callagher Hall, last I heard.
Wagon don't get here soon. There's gonna be a whole lot of rotten fish right here on this dock. You heard it true. Sooner you get it, the sooner I'll be off.